this Mitsubishi Electronics flat screen TV that I found.
And what do I find? 46
inches, I think.
I see a dumpster and, with some metal in it.
It said free on it. So of course I took it. I had to get me and my brother to go back and get it in the car. It's the only thing that's wrong with it are those lines. Can't see them now. There's lines on the side of the screen. Very, very faint green lines.
Fix that issue right now.
But they don't bother me at all. I don't even notice it. Yeah, I found this TV in the trash. It had that sign on it. That's the size comparison to like an iPad. I'm watching Scrap and Pallet Man on YouTube.
Need this paper at all, of course.
Yep. Look at nice TV. Hey. I just bought the stand for it on eBay.
It's a full dumpster.
It's like $50, but damn. $50 for a stand, that's a little too much.
Aluminum? Sure is.
Yeah. It's nice big TV.
Oh, it's wicked.
It has wicked good speakers.
Audio goes crazy.